What's going on, humans? This is Isaiah Panther bringing you a mic review today of the AT2050 Audio Technica. So this microphone is a large diaphragm multi-pattern condenser microphone. So right off the bat, we know that we have a large diaphragm, 1 inch in diameter diaphragm, really good for capturing a large range of frequencies. It also has a really good transient response to it. We know it being a condenser microphone that it will do well with capturing more delicate sound sources. It has three different polar patterns to it. It has a cardioid response polar pattern, which is this side address into the microphone here and within this range of space. It has an omnidirectional polar pattern, which is a 360 response of the microphone, so you can play sources in 360 degrees around this microphone and still capture clear sound. And it also has a figure eight response. So you could have a sound source on this side of the microphone and a sound source on the other and still be able to capture even clear sounds from both sources. It came with a carrying case for you to be able to travel with it. I wouldn't feel too bad traveling with this microphone in a proper condition. So I think this is a great microphone. It has a very clear, true sound to it. A negative 10 dB pad on it. It pre-attenuates your source if engaged by negative 10 dB. It also has a 80 Hertz filter on it. So it will high pass your low end by 80 Hertz. And that's good if you wanted to filter out some low end noise, some maybe ground noise that's coming in out of in your room. You can switch that in and help out with reducing some of that signal. If you're looking for a new microphone to possibly do interviews or start a podcast, this microphone right now will set you back about $230. It does come with the case. It comes with this shock mount. I think this is a great purchase. So if you want to know more about this microphone, definitely reach out, hit me up, like, comment, subscribe. If this kind of helped you narrow down your purchase, I want to hear about it. I want to hear what you have been using because, like I said, this is a new purchase for me. So I'm going to be testing it out on different sound sources and in different environments to see how it responds. Thank you guys so much for watching. Also, hit that bell, subscribe if you want to hear more, and be free, be free, be free, humans.